JLP. Who else is guilty?
As soon as you wake up, you don't do anything but hop on the phone, open your Facebook, or but check your messages. And there's nothing wrong with that. But personally, I want to stop doing that.
Every day I go on my Facebook and I first check my friends. With your pics I feel like I'm joining you in every single day. But sometimes I see things that make me want to run far away from you. Sharing bullshit every day. Things that are not good for anybody. It's not funny, it's not clever, it's not kind. You're sharing bullshit that needs to be erased from our time. I care about the world, I do. And it's not for attention, cause do you even notice what I say? I'm living sheepishly, relying on people to notice me. I don't even care about who I am. I don't even call my friends my fans. I don't care about popularity and fame. And they're twerking their pussy in our faces. I could be sharing shit that is loved by the ages. I've got a whole team, I could get them naked and have abs and sex on the screen. I could have a big motherfucking orgy, but that shit ain't me. Why don't nobody wanna change? You pretend to care about me, but I'm still constantly crying out for help. I'm not enough. I want to inspire a change. Oh, I want to see a change in your days. Rest your head from all the things you don't need and focus on loving and being free. All we have is each other. We should hold hands and receive the wisdom to go and grow instead of polluting the earth with hateful energy. What a waste of living. Too much hatred, too much blindness. Too many distractions.